what we see is a process of fragmentation, where different types of books, different segments of the book culture start to segregate, and some of these little universes are very close to games, graphic novels, everything that is animated.
I think joining different types of services together to provide the consumers, the fans of something with different types of media for different types of platforms is simply the way to do it and something that needs to be done. And it is what the readers and consumers want.
Both Spain and globally, there are some key trends to note at the moment. One is the ongoing rise of mobile. We've known it for some time, but more and more people now have a smartphone. People are spending longer each day looking at their smartphone screens.
Or the customers and audience would want things for free. And the question of how to make that viable for publishers is the one thing that needs to be solved.
Until now, I don't think that the market has been there to sustain the development costs of such products. I'm waiting to see.
If you're taking to another platform, do you turn to the ebook platform? And in some ways, I think that's one of the challenges not being solved. How do you keep the user in a consistent engagement rather than disjointed experiences?
On the other hand, when it comes really just to linear text, there's a reason why I want to just read a long story in a novel.
It's a challenging market. I think a lot of readers enjoy reading a continuous narrative without interruptions.
And I guess these two parts of books and readings will be very distinct, and each has their own reasons and their own mechanisms.